that point, man. Hmm. Listen to more of these.
Snake, I wanted to ask you about the man on fire. What do you remember from the hospital? Anything we can use? Well, he took off the moment the sprinklers started up. Sprinklers? The fire system? And when he got sprayed with water from the burst pipe, it slowed him down. When we escaped on horseback, he wouldn't cross the river either. And then it started to rain. And he disappeared. Water against fire. Is it that simple? I mean, it makes sense. It's just hard to believe it would work on a guy like that.
These nights are not very long. Yeah. Which will put me going into the best day. That's gonna be good.
You've reached one day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eye, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You could either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it.
No, just heavy rifle.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. If you stand up and
too. I'm pretty darn close to that. This one I need. The patrols. Goes down to the road. Looks like so close to the road. It goes into the village. And there's a wide circle of the village. Wide patrol, I should say.